Welcome to A Witch's Tale.
So you probably guess why the picture that we saw before was missing a lion. So here's the lion. Not only that, he actually has a weakness. It's that binds. So it's, I guess as cool as mine, but anyway, tap my defenses up, and I'm showing all the plant stuff. Flowers. Maybe so gently. Two lions.
Thank you.
I do apologize about that. I know there's probably a more faster way to get to Dorothy, but again, this maze around here sucks. So what's going on next? I have to go back and tell Telekit Heal, of course, and of course change some items, get some better items. There's one more left. Since I have all the princesses actually, since they've all been freed, I have to go one more level. But once I go to this level, there's no way back. So what I might do, I might gain my characters one more level before I hit. Now the book I got in front of me says I have to defeat the last boss by level 70. I'm actually not going to listen to it, because that's actually ridiculous. It's going to take hours, if I'm lucky, to reach level 70 at this point. And that's probably the best idea. I'll try my levels I got at the moment, plus what level I'm going to do right now. And that'll be it. I guess. Perhaps. But nevertheless, this is Warrior Sunny 4. I'll see you two with the finale of The Witch's Tale on Nintendo DS. You guys take care.